video, we're going to be showing you the interior and the exterior of the current stage this home is at. You can see here, it used to be a portable school. It had 4 classrooms in here, and the plan is to turn it into a full home with 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and you know, laundry room. It's gonna have a little deck in the front. So yeah, stay tuned, and here's the video.